blown away. This is just easy to use. So if you struggle with a blow dryer and round brush, I recommend giving this a try. Like I said, you can't go wrong.